Okay. Well, awesome. Thanks, Metallic, for being with me today. You guys have an offering that I think is differentiated in the marketplace and something I got excited about once I realized that not only was it really cool, but it was cost effective. And so I wanted to just start off asking you the question, what is it that separates Metallic apart?
Great. And that's a great question. We get that a lot. So actually, let me show you real fast. I'm going to go ahead and share my screen. And I'm going to show you all the services that we do offer in Metallic. So this is our hub. As you can see, this is the actual login page that you get with Metallic. And through these tabs, these are all the services that you can subscribe to. So it's not only just a SaaS solution, but it's a full-blown hybrid SaaS solution as well. So we'll cover your on-prem workloads, and we'll also cover anything that's in the cloud as far as SaaS providers. It's robust, it's easy, and it's secure. So it's a real nice
Awesome.
single pane of glass.
Okay, so it's covering the whole Microsoft suite here, all the way into Azure and your VMs and everything.
That is fully hosted in Azure, secure. We're on a separate domain, so it makes it very, very secure. Virtual air gap solution, it means zero trust control from a bad actor or even an administrator. There's no way to delete any data or, affect the storage, put it that way.
We do get questions about immutable storage. We obviously have the immutable containers in Azure that you can target, but your solution takes it one step further. You mentioned the air gap. Will you just explain that a little further?
Absolutely. So being completely isolated from the Office 365 tenant or the Salesforce tenant, things like that, now that data is taken out of Office 365 and has a complete backup copy of the data, and it'll sit in Azure in a different separate domain. With that, the data is replicated six times. So it's in two different data centers for a total of six times to make it secure.
Yeah, and then maybe explain what you mean by SaaS solution, because we're not talking about this being in the customer's Azure tenant. This is one step removed from that, but still in Azure. Will you explain that?
Yep, absolutely. So it is a fully hosted solution by us. We manage the infrastructure in the back end. We manage the storage when it comes to the SaaS solution. So Office 365, Dynamics, Salesforce, and our endpoint are fully hosted because we include the storage, which is really nice. So you get no ingress charges, no egress charges, all part of the actual product. So it's actually taking the data from the customer's tenant, backing it up, and then putting into our hosted services in our storage on the back end.
Okay. And do I can imagine a customer at this point asking, do they lose a sense of control of their information because of that?
Not so much a sense of control. It's more of a, if you want to think about it, it's more of a security control because now you're taking that data and it's not just getting replicated, it's actually getting backed up. Okay. So to have that true backup copy, if there was ever a compromise or something like that, we can get that data and restore it back for them. Because when you keep it in one specific location, if something happens and it's only replicated, you're not going to be able to restore that. So by having that true backup copy of your data, it's always there for you. So we kind of lose a little sense of control, but again, it's taking the control and handing it off to somebody else and making it more secure so that if you do get that bad actor tries to go delete something, they have no access to it.
Right. And then another aspect of control is ease of use. Do you want to talk about that?
Yes, and that's the great part. It's all wizard driven. So these tabs, if you do click into them, you can see they're very interactive and the deployment's all wizard driven. So we took the hard work away from the end user and or customers. We do all the heavy lifting and it's really just a point click solution.
Awesome. Cool. What else separates you guys apart, you think, as a solution?
The technology. So we've been in the business for over 25 years. Huge, huge partnership with Microsoft as well. It's been tried, tested, and true. So it's legendary technology for the past 25 years, and it's easy. It's easy to use.
Yeah.
It's all built on the Commvault code. So you get that tried and true, industry leading in the front forefront for, like Michael said, for the past 25 years, a leader in the Magic Quadrant for nine of the nine last years as well.
Yeah, now when I hear the word Commvault, I do think of top notch. I think Assembly, man, they're getting all the bells and whistles. But when I began to talk to you about the Metallic solution, I was surprised at how cost effective it was. Maybe just, you know, we don't got to get into the details. We can obviously meet with the customer specific scenarios to talk about it, but just talk about maybe the cost effectiveness that you guys see when you meet with customers and things like that.
Absolutely. And that's the biggest thing today is cost. You know, people want things, they want to make sure it works, but also having it in the budget. So with Metallic, because it's a fully hosted solution, now you're giving not only time back to the administrators, but since we handle the infrastructure, the storage, anything like that, now you don't have to worry about racking and stacking. You don't have to worry about putting feet on the floor, people in data centers to get this deployed because it's a hosted service. With COVID and all that stuff, it's very hard to get people back to the offices to where this is, again, it's really just telling us what you want to back up, where the data is going to go, and you don't have to deploy anything or buy or purchase, you know, any particular hardware to get this up and running. So the cost savings just from not having to worry about storage and also appliances and things like that, we're going to save money through, you know, the commitment.
Mm-hmm. And when we did the cost comparison with Azure Backup, which is a, you know, not a lot of bells and whistles with Azure Backup, it's a solid, simple solution for backup, but it is cost effective. I was actually surprised to see that Metallic was right around that same price range with some of the scenarios. So tell me, guys, if some of my customers want to explore this option, how could you guys be of service to them?
So we can have those calls. We can do demos. We also offer a 30-day free trial as well. They can just go to metallic.io, click the free trial button, and they get the whole service for 30 days. And we would be there to assist, set it up, get them up and running, give them nice criteria to make sure it's successful, and then go from there.
Awesome. Awesome. And well, thank you guys for your time. I enjoyed learning about it. It's good to see the portal here as well. And we'll be in touch, I'm sure, as we look at different use cases with hopefully some of our customers in Western Canada.